And through the magic of internet, it is now Nathan. Alright, let's get rid of these. Who uses it? Pizza toppings. That's a usage amount. Where's that come from? That comes in from... What? Oh my goodness! I had totally forgotten to commit before. Oh no, what did I do? I created the usage topping. Feature, big feature, scary feature? Scary feature. This is actually refactoring. This is a test supported refactoring. Yeah. We'll create usage amount. Yeah. So, I mean, it's scary. We didn't do it properly, so it could change behavior. But it's all test supported, so we're good. Alright, now you can see that. Anyway, that's topping off to the side over here. Good. That's topping in here. Okay. This comes in from somewhere. It comes in to our topping. That seems like a strange place. Oh no, it comes into our toppings, not a topping. Right. Here's space here. Here's space, several space. Comes in right here. Okay. This is a usage amount. All right, so we're going to start at the very bottom here. We're going to do a usage amount. We're going to bubble this all the way up. Usage amount, usage here. It's used here. We go to this add. Everyone's happy. I'll change this to that. Go up. Change that. Change effect 8. Won't actually allow that. It's fine. That's why we will. I'll do that for now. This will keep all the test functions. I'll worry about updating them all. Default values can only be constants in C sharp, and I can't use objects. It's angry about that. Just silly, but it does. So it's okay. For references, now all of these. We update. Once. Seems excessive. We should probably. Really confusing when those jump away. Okay. Now I'll go on with that pass. Okay, all pass. So usage amount is now propagated throughout the system. We have removed one of our primitives. Go us. Be a fragment. Touch support. Oops, sorry. Well, if applied, this commit will remove primitive usage amount. Which is exactly what it does. So, alright, primitive session, not anymore. Gone. Just like that. Yeah, I don't want to keep the price. It's mine. I failed everything because just a money. And so we rename pizza prize to Mike, which is the commit message that you cannot see. Pizza prize to Mike. Which will break everything. Oh no, broken everything. Oh, it works. Okay. One thing I don't like doing the news there. Zero money is going to be a comp. It's a thing. So I'm just going to create a new money zero. For money. For none. So then I can just do money. And everybody will be happy. Nice wrong with test pass. They did not. Nice wrong with test pass. Okay. So then we will do. I'm going to call this a. Just for you. Okay. If apply this commit, we will get easy reference for zero money. Stage this, just this one. So this is all it does. Which was not a refactor. Oh, that was actually a feature. Oh, well, anyway, we'll move for the cost. Pricing. Mistake happened. It's okay. There are ways to edit commit messages, which I would do if I actually cared enough. Okay, so now our pizza is back to controlling the cost. While our toppings go and generate their cost. Which is cool. Yeah. Back. A little bit on time. So I'm going to see what my pizza is here, what changes I made, I inline, okay, that is going to be a approval fragment, will expression body pizza price. Okay. Alright, so we got some more to-dos to do, so I'll see, we'll do that next time.